TikTok, yeah, we made a page for you. Full of puppies, cooking lessons, and half naked people too. The world's ending, free Britney, a dog who can talk. An ad that says you've been scrolling too long, so just stop. You won't. Welcome to your TikTok, here's a song we'll overplay. Here's why you have ADHD, here's some drama and a prank. You're laughing, you're crying, you cringe and you're bored. But you just keep on watching, cause you always want more. Welcome to your Instagram, we're perfect, everyone. Here's an unrealistic picture of some people having fun. She's pregnant, they're married, they're also in love. And way too many stories, you can't tap fast enough. Welcome to your Instagram, we tell you to be you, but in a different body, cause they all use Facetune. Duck lips, politics, what celebrities do. We'll target ad that thing you Googled yesterday too. Welcome to your YouTube, yeah, now we're having fun. Mr. Beast gives away money, Darman teaches a lesson. You're canceled, apologize, now everything's fine. A compilation video of every good vine. Welcome to your YouTube, we have much you can explore. Like watch someone just live their life and we'll pay to see more. Have a baby, make a channel, flex your money on us. And I've got one more verse cause I love YouTube so much. Welcome to your YouTube, where creative people lie. Emma Chamberlain, that's cringe with Cody, even PewDiePie. 5-minute crafts, they don't work, but we still try. And every year they disappoint with YouTube Rewind. Welcome to Facebook, anyone uses anymore. If you do, you're probably 50 plus or really, really bored. Happy birthday, here's an old meme and a rant about life. Relationship status just turned from girlfriend to wife. Can I interest you in everything all of the time?